to meth in Lucena drug bypass. Lucena City Police arrested two drug suspects during a bypass operation in a hotel here Tuesday night. Arrested were Rommel Alejo and Christopher Laguerta after they sold shabu, crystal meth, to an undercover police officer inside the hotel room in Barangay Ibabang Iyam at around 9:15 p.m., Lieutenant Colonel Reydante Ariza, Lucena Police Chief, said. The arrested suspects yielded 13 sachets of shabu weighing 28.45 grams with an estimated street value of 156,475. Suspect's illegal activity was tipped off to the police by their former clients who have since undergone or are undergoing rehabilitation. Bless. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.